It's very important for me because, as I said a lot of times, I don't need the Russian rule to play the Israeli players. I count a lot to the Israeli players, and I want to build a base of Israeli players for Maccabi that in the future will be the core of this team. And then we bring good players as we have now, foreigners, I mean, and we combine two groups of players. For me, all the players are the same. I don't divide them in, let's say, according to their nationality. And I count them as units of this team and as equal units that each one of them can help the team to play and to succeed.